Hello everyone, welcome to Daily Prelims Current Affairs brought to you by Neo IAS. Today on 5th August, we will be seeing Earth Overshoot Day, Portuguese Man of War, Ayushman Bharat Scheme, White Label ATM and Brown Label ATM. In our mapped program, we will see Bagamayo, and finally we will be having previous question revision series. The first topic is Earth Overshoot Day. This year, Earth Overshoot Day fell on August 1st. It is the date on which the humanity's demand for ecological resources and services exceeds what Earth can regenerate in a year. So it is a date, it is the day on which the human beings demand for ecological resources and services exceeds what Earth can regenerate in that particular year. That particular day is called Earth Overshoot Day. It is hosted and calculated by Global Footprint Network. So what is Global Footprint Network? It is a group of think tank who provide the decision makers the tools and menus in order to make the human economy, so that the human economy can work within the limit of the Earth. It is calculated by a particular equation, that is Earth Overshoot Day is equal to the planet's biocapacity divided by humanity's ecological footprint whole multiplied by 365. So it is the equation. So let us see the terms planet's biocapacity and humanity's ecological footprint. Planet biocapacity or biocapacity means the amount of ecological resources, and ecological footprint means it is the humanity's demand for resources and services from the ecosystem or from the environment for the concerned year. So it is the two terms. So we have seen what is Earth Overshoot Day. So let us go to our next topic. It is Portuguese Man of War. The picture is a catching picture. It looks like a jellyfish, but actually it is not a jellyfish, but it is a colonial animal which is made up of few animals called polyps. So it is a colony of polyps. Each polyp is having particular function. Three or more polyps are came together and they act as single organs, and together they make up the whole organism. It is called Portuguese Man of War. It is not a single animal, or it is not a jellyfish. It is colony of polyps. You might have studied about polyps. And this colony consists of a gas filled polyp which help this system to float above the water level, and three other polyp types which help in capture and digestion of prey and reproduction. You can see few stings hanging down. If the sting is put into the human skin, it will be making some health hazards. So it is about Portuguese Man of War. Going to our next topic, it is Ayushman Bharat scheme. Recently, our Honorable Prime Minister has reviewed the preparedness of the various system in order to launch the health insurance program under Ayushman Bharat. The health insurance program under the scheme will be providing up to 5 lakh rupees per family per year for secondary and tertiary care hospitalization. So each term is very important, 5 lakh rupees per family per year for secondary and tertiary care hospitalization. And the scheme will be covering 10 crore poor and vulnerable families, 10 crore poor and vulnerable families. And this scheme integrates two previous schemes that you might have seen. They are Rashtriya Swasthya Bima Yojana and Senior Citizen Health Insurance Scheme. So these two schemes will be put under the single scheme called Ayushman Bharat scheme, and it includes, this scheme, Ayushman Bharat scheme, includes pre and post hospitalization expense, and it also provide travel allowance, and the beneficiary will get cashless benefits from any public or private empaneled hospital. Another important provision, that is the beneficiary will get cashless benefits from any public or private empaneled hospitals. And it also provides to set up Ayushman Bharat National Health Protection Mission Council, and the Minister of Union Health and Family Welfare Ministry will be the chairman of this particular council. Next is White Label ATM and Brown Label ATMs. White Label ATM means the ATM is owned, set up and operated by a separated non-bank entity, and they will be providing the banking operations for all the customers of another banks. Such type of ATMs are called White Label ATM, and they are having some fixed annual charges to be met, and it is mandated by the central bank. There will be having their own brand logo, and we cannot see any bank's logo on that ATM. It is called white label ATM. These companies will be imposing some service charges from the other bank customers. Next is brown label ATM. In brown label ATM, the hardware and lease is owned by a separate entity or a service provider, and there is a sponsor bank. That sponsor bank will set up its banking network and banking operation. That is, a cash management and connectivity to banking networks is provided by a sponsor bank whose brand name will be used at the ATM. So we can see the brand name of that particular bank on the ATM, but in the case of white label ATM, the logo will be of that particular non-bank entity. There will not be any bank logo on the white label ATM. It is wholly owned and operated by a non-bank entity. So let us go to our map weighted program. Today we have to see Bagamoyo. Bagamoyo is a town in Tanzania. We know Tanzania is a country in African continent, and it was one of the most important trading port along the East African coast. It is the significance of Bagamoyo. Now let us locate Tanzania. Tanzania is bounded by Uganda, Lake Victoria and Kenya to the north, and it is bounded by the Indian Ocean to the east, and by Mozambique, Lake Nyasa, Malawi and Zambia to the south and southwest, and by Lake Tanganyika, Burundi and Rwanda to the west. Our last session is prelims question revision series. We have a question from the prelims 2016. The question is, with reference to Li-Fi, recently in the news, which of the following statement is are correct? The statements are, it uses light as the medium for high speed data transmission. Second statement is, it is a wireless technology and is several times faster than Wi-Fi. So they have asked about a technology, a communication technology called Li-Fi. So before going to the statements, I would like to give a description about what is Li-Fi. Li-Fi means light fidelity. It is a communication way in which, rather than the radio frequency waves, here the light waves are used for communication. That is, light waves are used for communication instead of radio frequency waves. That particular technology is called Li-Fi or light fidelity, and obviously it is very faster than Wi-Fi. So both of the statements are correct only. So our answer is C, that is both 1 and 2, both of the statements are correct only. We have finished all topics for today. Thank you for watching this video.